sexual reproduction of Spirogyra by conjugation, where fusion takes place between two gametes, of which one moves towards the other through a conjugation tube. Two filaments of different sex come together and lies side by side. Then the connecting link of the wall of both the outer growth dissolve and a common tube-like passage called the conjugation tube is formed. The cells of one filament function as male gametangia and other as female gametangia. The content of male gametangia contract from the cell wall and behave as male gametes and passes through conjugation tube into female protoplast. Amalgamation of the gametes take place in the female gametangia and the zygospore is produced, which is diploid in nature. Zygospore is a thick walled spherical diploid surrounded by three layers wall, of which the outermost is called exospore, middle one is called mesospore, and the innermost one is called endospore. Zygospore is liberated by disintegration of female cell and sink to the bottom of the pond and undergo a period of rest. The diploid nucleus undergo meiosis of 4, and 4 diploid nucleus is formed, of which only one survive. In favorable condition, dates zygospore germinates and directly produce a new filament